here, cleaning glasses. Okay, he ends here. Okay, scoot over. Sit down. Looks at the X. Hands the glasses, and then finishes. They both are looking now. The camera looking over here. So you're gonna answer.
Crossing.
Okay. Polishing. We're able to walk. Polishing glasses. Okay. Foot here. Okay. Scoot. Sit. Green X. Hand over. And corner of the door.
So what do I do? Because I don't have my glasses. I don't know how to work.
How do you see?
Yeah.
Sonar?
A series of elaborate clicks.
Well, you weren't wearing your glasses in this. Thing, but you weren't moving, right?
Yeah, but I guess you see my face, and I'm just like, wait, there's double of them. Why does
one have glasses and the other doesn't? Raises an interesting
I did not think about that. There's only one pair of glasses for every person. Okay. You have to share.
That's a great question. The cleaning thing is an issue because they can all be.
That's not a problem. That's
yeah.
Not a problem.
Well, but unless you can just do it to where it's just my arm.
Yeah, in the world, maybe. Maybe,
but they say something about, you think too much.
Yeah.
So you're thinking the problem is that you should be wearing them, and
you think both of them would have glasses.
Maybe he has to, give him the one.
Yeah, maybe you have to sacrifice the pair for the day. I don't know.
I'm crazy. Who cares?
Luckily, it's about being crazy, so.
You can chalk off.